for the very first time here on Epcot's International Festival of the Arts as part of the Disney on Broadway concert series.
It's our first time here, and I can already say, guys, we never want to leave.
Nope, I'm staying put.
For those of you who don't know us or how we came to join the Disney on Broadway family, Miss Shoba here played Princess Jasmine in Aladdin on Broadway.
And my friend Bradley here not only played Simba in The Lion King on Broadway, but also played Hercules for Disney Theatrical.
But we are not the only people up here. Please give it up for this incredible band. We got Jeremy on drums.
We got Bob on bass.
Nick on guitar.
Robert on keyboard.
And last but not least, our great arranger and conductor, the fantastic Mr. Jim Abbott.
This next song is from Disney on Broadway's very first musical production, Beauty and the Beast. It's a coming-of-age song encapsulating the essence of self-discovery and of facing all those moments when life throws you a plot twist. There's been a change in me, a kind of moving on, the one
Broadway's greatest hits with you tonight.
Yes, we have been so thrilled to be with you here tonight. We have one more classic to share before our time with you is over.
From Broadway's Frozen, this is Love is an Open Door. You guys have been the most amazing audience. Thank you.
Give it up.